guys. Yeah, hopefully I don't die. It's been a while. I'll start off with a death. Hope everybody is having a good Thursday.
Where are they?
Thank you.
gotta get up here.
Damn, can't do that yet.
I'm here. I'm alive, and I'm certain that no boat or plane is going to get us off this island. At least not yet. I know the Arthur has something to do with Himiko and that monastery. I have to do something. I have to stop this.
Really?
I know you want me to ease off Lara, but I'm hard on her for a reason. This big, expensive ship and all its people are heading into uncharted, dangerous waters based on her theories. Lara needs to understand the weight of that responsibility. I know it was your call, but sometimes I think you forget that she isn't actually your daughter. No one else could get away with steering the Endurance into the Dragon's Triangle without at least some hard evidence. So you tell me, what convinced you? She's smart, I'll give her that. And I admit the expedition has potential. But big ideas and grand plans will only get us so far. You know as well as I do, nothing like this ever goes according to plan. Lara's green. If the shit hits the fan and she screws up, someone's gonna get hurt. Maybe it'll all play out fine. But until we're sailing home safe and sound with a pile of riches, I'm not giving that girl any slack.
Oh, okay. All right. Calm down. I'm still young. I'm like 19.
Grab some tools for Reyes.
Jonah, give the hoist a try.
This has got to be our best chance, right?
We've got to try.
Let us hope.
I'm glad you decided to join us, Lara.
What can I do to help?
Help Jonah.
Smoothly with some kind of block and tackle.
You're right. I should be able to fashion one from some pulleys.
There might be some on that rigging we can use. I'll check it out.
Be careful, Lara.
Well, everybody else acting like they're doing something except for my dog, Jonah.
I'm gonna see if I can get this gun working.
All right. I'll dismantle the setup and get the engine ready.
Stay out of the way, please. We don't need you right now. can't remember. As you can tell, I haven't played in a while. Bear with me.
19th century.
Who the fuck are they? Sounds like they got guns.
I don't know. What do you think?
They must be dead for hours. We're cut off, brother. What the hell are we gonna do?
God damn it. Shut up for a second. Let me think. Something's going on. You saw the smoke coming from the mountain.
But that could mean anything.
Go in at night.
Wait, you think that's a good idea? Maybe we should just wait here for the next shift.
Yeah, we'll be waiting a long goddamn time. Something's wrong, brother. Get your shit ready. We'll leave at sundown.
Like they got guns.
I don't know. What do you think?
They have been dead for hours. We're cut off, brother. What the hell are we gonna do?
God damn it. Shut up for a second. Let me think. Something's going on. You saw the smoke coming from the mountain.
Yeah, but that could mean anything.
We'll go in at nightfall.
Wait, you think that's a good idea? Maybe we should just wait here for the next shift.
Yeah, we'll be waiting a long goddamn time. Something's wrong, brother. Get your shit ready. We leave at sundown.
Yeah, you did.
There it is.
Thank you.
Sounds like they got guns.
I don't know. What do you think?
Radio's been dead for hours.
Oh, God!
Yes, I did. It was a lot. A lot of people. Like, wrapped around that whole vicinity where the Build-A-Bear is, like, from the entrance all the way wrapped around the fountain thing, and a lot of kids. Oops, I did. I don't think they were ready for that turnout of all those people. I don't think they were ready.
Thanks.
room.
Alex should have been back by now.
Help! Help!
It's Dr. Whitman.
Jonah, help!
How many are there?
I don't know.
Are you hurt?
I couldn't see anyone.
Must have scared them off. Feel like I've run for miles.
And you've barely broken a sweat.
Exactly.
Must be fitter than I thought.
You could have led them straight to us, like you did back at the palace.
What?
That's not how it was, Laura. They caught me while you were getting Sam.
What the hell is this about?
They said it was the only way they'd let you and the others live. I tried to warn you.
We don't have time for this. Look, I don't know what the problem is between the two of you, and to tell you the truth, I don't much care.
Please.
I was only hoping...
Look, another word, and I swear to God, I'll start smashing that expensive dentistry of yours.
Stop. If we fight amongst ourselves, then we lose.
You're right. Which is why this is not happening, okay?
I'm going after Alex. Where were the tools?
The engine room. Look, he can take care of himself, Laura.
Good. Then we'll be back soon.
Boom. I said what I said. Did you hear me? I said what I said. I'll be back.
Laura, wait. Here. Take this bow. I've been saving it for you ever since I found it. It's powerful. It can shoot an arrow into almost anything.
Thank you, Jonah.
Yeah, I can go in this tomb. Let's go. Now for the cutscene. Don't worry, I'm on for another maybe less than an hour, so don't worry. No worries,
Laura,
at all.
The endurance speech on the other side of those cliffs.
I need to go to this tomb.
Maybe on those rocks across from the dock.
Close to the endurance. What do you need exactly?
Alex.
crew are getting worried. I'm gonna need a breaker bra and the rest of my kit. I can't fix this boat without them.
All right, I'm on it.
Lara is heading your way. You should wait for her.
Lara? No, I got this. I'm heading in. Going radio silent.
Alex, what are you doing? Singed around the edge of
Bunny.
This was used by scribes of the Chinese royal court.
Let's climb up. Let's go. Oh, shit! Boy, that scared the bejesus.
Where have all the children gone?
That's recent, that's...
lost it. Jumped to his death.
But you shot him.
Details, man. They aren't ever gonna find his body.
God damn it, brother. Why'd you have to do that?
He wouldn't shut the fuck up. It was driving me crazy. Sun Queen this, Sun Queen that. All that goddamn praying and chanting. I couldn't take it.
You could have just knocked him out.
I lost my temper. The place brings it out in me.
Yeah. But you gotta control that shit. Just
keep... I need help!
Headrest. The research facility. Were they sent here to investigate the storms?
Oh,
is that possible?
Thank you.
storage room.
Artifacts from an ancient tomb. What were they looking for?
It's called a search. This invade their privacy.
The Sun Queen grows old. Soon she will choose her successor. I fear it will be me. I am now her favorite. She dotes on me, calls me her precious first daughter. Like a doll, she always keeps me close to her, brushing my hair, dressing me in her favorite clothes. It unsettles me beyond words, but more disturbing, she constantly gazes upon my features as if she's looking at her own reflection. Endurance. They're tearing it apart.
All right, let's go. Any skills on, baby? Gimme my trophy. Gimme my trophy. Now. I want my trophy. We on now. Son of a doink. Damn it, Laura. Come on now, Laura. We've been through everything together. Don't be this petty. Please don't be this petty, Laura.
Up all those portables last week. Are they powering fucking stadium lights?
You should be quiet, brother. Don't talk like this.
Keep it steady. We're bringing it up.
What do you think's going on up there? If there was a problem, they'd call down. But what about the radio? Nothing but static. Something's going on. Brother, I told you to be silent. Stop this talk.
Hold on, shit!
Fuck, come on. This job you tell is bullshit. Brother, please.
I'm not your fucking brother. I'm sick of this place. We keep salvaging all this useless shit. We're working our asses off for what?
Father Matthias? Fucking
Sun Queen? How much longer do we...
Wait.
What?
Oh,
shit! What the...
Shit!
What's going on?
Help!
Down there? Get out! We have an intruder!
Everything's fine.
That many. Oh, it sounded like 3-4 of them.
Keep it. We're bringing it up.
Sheesh.
What do you think?
Hello. Welcome. It's your boy, Made Man Mello. Coming to you. It's a Tomb Raider. Sorry you saw me die. But, hey, it happened.
I told you to be silent. Stop watching all of
them. Hold on. Jam.
Fuck, now what? Brother, please.
I'm not your fucking brother. I'm sick of this place. We keep salvaging all this useless shit. We're working our asses off for what? Father Matthias?
The fucking Sun Queen?
How much longer do we have to keep...
Wait.
What? Shit! What the...
I didn't...
What's going on down there? Everything okay?
Everything's fine.
No!
Just get this generator moving again. Get back to work.
What was that? Maybe over here.
Oh, God! Help me out here!
Get down here, brother! We have an intruder!
Trying to be stealthy, man. Come on.
Take her out!
You're gonna die!
not had grenades.
Our coastal base has been a...
Thank you.
Alex, what kind of trouble have you gotten yourself into?
Got about 10 minutes or so.
The date we.
See if I can get a little farther to a save point. I'm already at one, but still. See if I can get a little farther. And we shit up. That's all we do.
Thank you.
doesn't look good.
No. Damn it, the door's blocked. Just hold on. I'm going to get you out of there.
Okay. Just hurry.
Here, it's time for me to go to work. But I thank you again. Thank you for stopping by, everybody. I appreciate it. This is your boy, Made Man Mellow, signing out. Peace.